I got my Rick and Morty jammies on.
And so for today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make a space box like this one. Wow! And if you buy one, I put dinosaur on the inside just for you. But yeah, they're really easy and fun to make. You just need the right paints and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys. So that is how you make the space box, and I'm going to be selling it on my Instagram, so DM me on Instagram and you can get it if you want.